don't
dude,
work for you.
Dude, you guys have no idea. And why is there a squeegee over here, dude?
I don't know, dude. Did you put it there?
No. It's not in our budget.
We have budget?
No, dude. We don't have a budget. That's why I'm so confused.
Well, that makes sense.
Alright. Well, yeah, we have an absolutely spectacular show for you guys tonight.
This
we are so excited.
He's gonna knock your socks off, for real.
Yeah, bro.
Like, hold on to them, for real. Like, your socks are
yeah.
gone.
I know, my shoes are barely holding on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get ready for the most spectacular. What?
just put it over there.
Yeah, dude, that's fine.
Anyways,
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Hungarian show.
Hungarian show.
Yeah, guys, okay. This is gonna be so cool. Yeah, that's fine, dude! Yeah, I don't care what you do with it. You could burn it.
He's so rude, this guy.
I want to kill him.
So, you guys can't tell from our looks.
Yes, Alyssa's a little underdressed.
What?
We said cocktail lounge, dude.
No, I heard a YPD.
Did you listen to the music? Wait, how did you hear YPD from Cocktail Lounge?
Well, I don't even want to talk about that, dude, because I'm focused on your burnt shoes. Cocktail Lounge, what cocktail person wears these?
I don't know, they're just classic Charlie Barria.
And this is not classic Alyssa Yuhas?
Yeah, you make a fair point.
Yeah, I know I do.
Yeah.
And I'm going to be honest, like, this look, it's pretty fire. Like, these guys probably can't even tell your color blind.
Dude, yeah. My mom knows a lot about that.
Mama Varga.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, dude, your fit looks fire, dude.
Thank you, my God.
Yeah.
But anyways, all right. Oh. You may not be able to tell from looking at us, but we're Hungarian.
Yeah. It's pretty cool, too. It's so Hungarian that... What?
Exactly, my guy. I'll tell you what, I'm literally not even hungry, so I don't know why we're going.
Oh, yeah, honestly, I'm like, why? Yeah. Why are we determined by how hungry we are?
That's what I'm saying, because you know what? I am so much more than just being a hungry girl, okay?
Yeah.
I like going for long walks on the beach. Yeah. I like cranking out some soup. Why am I not defined by that, huh?
Yeah, you sound like you'd be a really good wife for someone
yeah,
out there.
Yeah, I certainly do.
Yeah. Yeah, and like I'm really good at making fudge.
Yeah,
like
you are.
Why aren't I called like Willy Wonka?
That's because you're Charlie.
That's a pretty good one, dude.
Hey guys, so no, like Hungarian, it's like your heritage, it's like your race, you know?
Well, I'm actually Caucasian.
And I'm black.
Yeah, no dude, my bad. Okay, it's like your heritage.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, dude.
Who was that?
Ben.
Is he on our budget?
No, he just hangs out here.
Why?
I don't know, man. I don't know. Why does Ben do anything? Though?
I mean, I guess that's a fair point.
But, heritage.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Let me tell you this, okay?
Okay.
I don't know what it means. I don't. It's kind of like one of those things, you know, like, well, my dad says he's an engineer, and I pretend he, like, goes to work and, like, does stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
It's the same thing.
Actually, I think I can explain that to you.
Please do.
I think it's when you don't believe in the Bible, unfortunately.
Why would he say that about us?
I know, I'm deeply...
I literally believe the Bible to be the 100% absolute truth.
And we all know it is. Amen. Yeah, bro. So, I don't know, bro. What do we do about that, then?
Well, here's what I'm going to say. I think it's just going to be all good. And you know what? Speaking of good, let's talk about Wessie's chips. Okay?
Woo!
They're thin. They're crispy. It's like a real restaurant. Okay?
What are you doing, dude?
Monologuing.
What do you mean, like, what do you mean monologue?
Dude, like, okay, this Hungarian show is talk show. You
yeah.
know? So we're doing a talk show class when we come out. Monologue about current events. Pretty current. What's the chips? Pretty current.
Yeah, I'd say that's
you
current.
Know? And then we might do like an interview. Maybe at
okay.
the end of the play game.
You know what? I knew what monologue was. I I was quizzing you.
I knew you did, dude. I knew you did.
Yeah. And you passed.
Do your thing.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Can I try?
Go ahead. Yes.
Okay, guys. How about those nuts lately? Kind of crazy stuff, right?
What? Nuts?
Yeah.
Okay. First off, nothing has changed with nuts in 100 years. Secondly, that is so vague. Like, what kind of? What are you talking about? Almonds, walnuts, these nuts.
That was. Yeah, I very do not. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. All right. Lego Ninjago season 15. Lloyd, Kai, Zane, doing crazy stuff right now.
No, bro. Like, see, you've gone the opposite way now. You're far too niche. Look at this. She's in that Lego Ninjago, am I right? She hasn't seen it. She doesn't know.
She
doesn't know Kai. She doesn't know the green one.
She went. Who
said it?
She's seen it.
And I too.
Yeah.
And I too. But still, for the general public, Lego Ninjago. Like, really doesn't know, man.
Yeah, and he's my brother.
I know.
Okay. Okay. Taylor Swift. Okay. I got that. Okay. The music industry, mm-hmm. The film industry, yep. And now football? Mm-hmm. I hate them all now! What industry do I love?
Now, normally I would say, no, don't talk about Taylor Swift in a bad light. You're offending too big of a demographic, but obviously that is not the case here.
Get out of here!
Come on!
Who carries a pencil like
so
that?
So comically large.
That's, whoever thought that was stupid?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, bro.
Can I talk to you for a minute? I feel like this is going really bad.
Dude, you have to. Dude, this is going good. Bad. No, you're good. This is going good. This is funny.
No, if you have to say it's funny, it's not. It's like mega cringe.
No, dude, she's smiling. And thumbs up.
I'm sorry.
I am too.
Dude,
Hungarian facts. All right, yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
All right, yeah. So did you guys know that Hungary is the most populated country in all of space, like the universe?
That's not true.
Well, they're also the most economically efficient.
I don't know whether or not that's true, so we'll count it.
All right.
I actually got a really current Hungarian fact for you. Did you know, just this morning, their official language was changed to Simlish? Simlish, okay?
Like the game?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Sim City, Sim Town, Sim Nation.
Why did you get that update and I didn't?
It went right directly into my Hungarian chip in my brain. You didn't get it?
I guess not.
Well, what percent Hungarian are you?
Like 15?
Ah, yeah, see, I'm 25. I think you gotta be at least a quarter. I think that's the deal. But
I feel left out.
Don't fret, dude. I'm fluent, so I can teach you. You want me to know?
Yes, please. Yes,
right,
please.
Here's Fred. Slepen karku, you did.
Can you say that one more time?
Slepen karku, you did.
So, like, translate that, please.
It means that any time that you alter your boundaries to ensure that someone else likes you, you like yourself a little bit.
Dude, that's too deep for this. Come on.
Bro, you asked.
Well,
you could have left it at Slekum Karku, you do, but no, what's it mean, Alyssa? No.
Okay, fine. We'll just move on.
All right, that's a good idea.
Okay, guys, interview time. We have
yes!
A super, super crazy surprise for y'all tonight, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
Bro, put y'all hands together for Jack Black! Jack Black!
Yo, that's wild! Where is he?
I know, you ordered him.
I know, dude. I know he should be.
Okay,
do you want to go check for him?
Yeah, I guess I can go check the bag. back for Jack Black so we can get back on track.
Yeah, really.
Okay, I'll be back.
All right. Guys, I did not book Jack Black. I told Charlie I would, I forgot, and so I'm super bad at confrontation. I'm going to need your help to figure a way out of this. So who's got ideas for how to tell Charlie Jack Black's not here?
It's not the budget.
Great. I'm using that. It's perfect. Just in case any back...
Dude. I couldn't find Jack Black in the back.
He wasn't in the budget.
Well, I mean, he has to be back there because, like, he's obviously... He got Taco Bell because he loves that before shows.
You're so right. You are so... Yeah, he's got to be back there.
Yeah, I'm going to go back, check for Jack Black. He's probably taking a crap.
Definitely. Guys, that didn't work. We need new ideas for how to tell Charlie Jack Black is not here.
Kill him!
Did you just say kill me? I literally stepped right there!
We thought you were gone, dude.
You waited like 4 seconds.
We gotta keep it in the time frame. I'm really sorry, dude.
No!
Can I tell you what happened here? Okay, I got Jack Black's number, just like last time, okay? I got Jack Black's number confused with Blackjack's number, my poker friend.
I remember your poker friend.
Yeah. And also, can I tell you, while we're at it...
No, you didn't!
Yeah, I forgot to book Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Oh!
I did, I know. And I lied about having Anthony Kiedis' phone number. He's in the Red Hot Chili
Peppers. I believe you. Okay. And, look, first is my bat mitzvah. And now this show, like...
I know, dude. You gotta stop putting me in charge of the logistics.
Yeah, bro, I really do.
But I got a feeling in my gut that the band thing will, like, work itself out later.
Yeah, we're good at figuring stuff out later.
Yeah.
Well, what are we gonna do about the interview?
Who wants to get interviewed? Come on, get those house lights up! Right.
Alright, come on, down! Like, fire flight. Oh, you think yeah. Like deer in headlights.
Thank you. So glad you did that.
Me too.
Hey, why do you say we move on?
crap all men.
Oh. Less women raise their hands. Right after my BSA, that looks awful.
I know. Guys, we need to do better.
All right, go ahead and get in line.
Yeah.
All right, so the game we're going to be playing is a classic game. What number am I thinking of?
Yes, me and my siblings love playing this in Disney World.
Yeah.
And basically what we're going to be doing is every time we're going to guess a number, right? And then, we're going to be thinking of a number. Yeah. They're going to guess it. My bad.
You're good, dude.
And then if they get it right, they get to live.
They're fine and they win. They win like a regular game.
That's true. But if they lose, then
they're
die.
Okay. Because this is a regular game.
Yes.
All right. Let's meet our contestants. All right. Now, this is our very own.
Howdy.
Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Abby.
Script.
I feel like this is not going well at all.
I was feeling the same, bro.
You're laughing so much, and it's not even with us, bro. It's at us. Someone keeps pretending to spit at me.
I got some on me, bro.
I really did two in my mouth.
Oh,
all right. Oh, wait. Hey, Jasmine. We need a band.
Oh, shoot.
Yo,
Jasmine,
can you play music?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, go out there. Go out there. Play whatever.
Yeah.
It's like the Muppets.
Hey, are mics on?
I don't know. Let's check. No, I don't think so. But now I'm better. I'm about to go. I need to go. I'm just gonna go pee real fast and clear my head. Okay,
you go ahead, bro. I'm gonna stay here and do my Hungarian voice exercises.
Okay, bro.
Boy. Shut.
That's really funny. Wait, yeah, no, that's strange.
Yeah. What's got you wiggling over here?
You know, I just really have to pee. I've been laying there for a while.
And you did get water, don't you?
Yeah. No, that was gasoline.
Yeah, pee.
Oh, yes.
Pee, pee, pee.
Oh, hey,
pee,
go,
pee, 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 pee. Yeah. Hey, wait. Where'd you learn to do that?
Oh, this is mine.
Yeah.
You gotta pair me up with your mom.
It's literally my dad's birthday, bro.
I just want to learn the dance.
Oh, okay. Oh, my
God. Well,
anyways. Can we move on?
Yeah, dude, let's get it going.
Actually, can our next segment just be, like, intermission? Because I am so hungry. Like, I was not joking when I said I'm literally starving.
Yeah, I was actually, like, bored, so.
Yeah.
And I got this rope. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it.
Yeah, man, me either. So you want to hit Jimmy John's or...
Oh, yeah. I can jimmy up some Johnson right now.
I got the lighter. Where's Andrew, Charlie, and Alyssa?
Oh, hey, man. How's it going?
How'd you get on top?
Charlie and...
Where are they?
You know, I don't really know. I had to go pee, man. I just went to the back really quick.
You know what? This was not part of the plan.
You know,
this...
I was kind of getting that vibe.
Yeah, okay. Everyone get out here.
Okay, there's more people part of this?
Oh, what's up, man?
Yeah. Yeah. Charlie and Alyssa have disappeared.
Okay, I'm gonna get my phone out. 48-hour timer, we're gonna start a police report, okay?
That's a good call. Yeah. That's good.
Yeah.
I like that. Good
Hey, guys.
Ben, come on. Thank God you're here. Charlie and Alyssa disappeared.
Oh, no, don't worry. They're just like a Jimmy John's.
Jimmy John's?!
Yeah.
In the middle of the show?!
But what are we gonna do now?
Okay. Me and Andrew will continue on the show as Charlie and Alyssa.
Oh, you know, that's a good idea. I've been practicing my Alyssa.
Here's your wig.
Oh.
And here's your Hawaiian shirt.
Why?
And the rest of you guys, just go on as normal and just go prepare.
What? Why do you have this?
Oh, I snuck into Charlie and Alyssa's closet. And just in case a special occasion like this.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Do you do that with me?
Oh no! Why would I ever do that to you?
Okay, where's your Charlie outfit?
That's...
Yeah.
Right here!
That's a big coincidence.
Yeah.
You just had that on.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do we do now?
We do another interview.
With who?
It says here, Banana Man.
Oh, no can do, muchacho. I'm allergic to bananas.
That's a bummer.
Yeah, so who wants to get an interview? Bring up those house lights. All right, somebody. Yeah, you, get up here.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, first question, what's your name?
My name is Esther.
Esther.
Yep.
Is that really your name?
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Who gave it to you?
My mom.
Who's your mom?
Lori.
Oh, Lori seems like a nice gal.
She's wonderful.
Okay, where are you from,
Esther?
Oh, yeah. You ask the next one.
So, in your opinion, which celebrity has the best feet? And there is a right answer.
Ryan Reynolds.
Ooh, yeah. Hey, man. That was a
So if you had to sacrifice, no, that doesn't even make any sense, who would, right?
If you had to sacrifice.
No, let me get this. Real Charlie and Alyssa, why'd you write this? It says, if you had to sacrifice One Grace College to West the Attic, would you?
Just,
yeah,
that's right.
Just read it. That doesn't make any sense. That's
just
awful.
Stop. Just think about it. Where
did Jimmy go? If you had to sacrifice One Grace College from West the Attic, would you? And there is an answer. If you had to sacrifice One Grace College to West the Attic, would you? No. Well, somehow you got the answer wrong because the answer was 20. Yeah. All right, next question.
All right.
How's the mom?
She's doing great.
And, TV or grilled cheese? One or the other?
TV.
Why?
I can't have gluten.
Why not?
Because it hurts my tongue.
Why?
Because the enzymes in it.
Why?
Because GMOs.
Why?
Because the government.
Why?
Because aliens.
Why?
Because space.
Okay. Alright, favorite Scooby-Doo movie?
Which one?
I need the title. It's not real.
The WWE
one. Okay, fair enough.
I love that one.
Shut up, real Alyssa. All right. This is a question that me and Charlie talk about all the time. There is one correct answer, like we said. Kiss, marry, kill, Mario, Luigi, and Bowser. There's one answer.
I do think I need that to live.
Okay, yeah, everybody give it up. Give it up for Esther.
You know, I don't know why. Why'd you kidnap him?
You know, I just love your beard.
What?
No, just.
You know, you do kind of make a pretty convincing Charlie. You want to know a fun fact about Charlie?
Yeah.
That is a real fact. When I lived in Beta, I was in the bathroom one time and Charlie just dropped his pants in front of me. Yeah, I saw it.
Oh. Yeah. Ding dong. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, that's a real thing that happened, and it was just mid conversation. It was really weird. Anyway, we want to be doing our jobs as Hungarians if we left you all hungry. So let's give it up for our next segment, Hungry, Hungry Hungarians.
Introducing our professional chefs, Patchy and Barb.
Too many times, and so I can't hear too well due to tinnitus. Also, arm day was yesterday, and I can't feel them.
And I'm Patchy.
Oh, hold on. Can we get an assistant? Patchy's bad word.
Her.
Talking to me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you're on television. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Uncle Norm. I thought we'd be going back home. Okay, how can I help you guys? What's up?
Your name's Poutine now.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No.
It is. Okay. Anyways, I'm Patches. They call me that because when I was 9, my grandma plucked out my eyes and fed them to me in a soup.
What?
I'm doing my introduction.
Oh, I'm sorry, tinnitus.
Tretch.
And they call me Poutine again.
Okay, so, you know, today we're going to be seeing who are the better chefs.
Yeah, it's going to be me and Alyssa versus you guys.
Yeah. And, you know, we wouldn't be doing a cooking segment without some hosts and some judges. So everybody give it up for our real life Hungarians, Chila and Farkas.
Hey! I am Farkas!
And I am Chila. We are real life Hungarians.
From Hungary!
Yes.
And we want to represent our country.
Yes, because let me tell you, this Hungarian show, bobkiss!
Absolute bobkiss!
They take our pure Hungarian name, they drag it through the mud.
They make Farkas want to puke here!
Yeah! But we come here because we like you Americans, right?
Yeah.
And we want to make your opinion of Hungarian right.
All right.
Yeah.
Alright, well let's get cooking.
Wait, what?
Cook now! Cook now!
Cook now! Oh, okay. So professional chef. What you prepare, what traditional Hungarian dish to prepare for our practicing Chila today?
Is.
Today we are making professional Hungarian paprikash.
Ooh! Farkas like paprikash.
Today we're making Campbell's paprikash.
She said that already.
What?
She said that already.
What?
She said that already.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
One cannot hear good.
It's kind of silly. What you got for me? Boss, over here.
Yeah, fake Hungarian, what you got for us?
First of all, we're not fake Hungarians. I don't think, right? Okay, anyway, we're making goulash.
Ooh.
Goulash.
It's also like goulash.
Okay, well, good luck. Oops. In Hungary, that is not the deal.
Yes. We would actually kill you for that one.
Okay. Anyway, how is it going over here?
It's going great.
Yeah.
Oh, we do need our final ingredient, though.
Final ingredient. What are you talking about?
You know what you must do.
Oh.
Yeah.
You don't mean to say that I'm supposed to.
And so it was that I was faced with a choice. Life on one hand, death on the other. The proverbial battlefield is my mind and my soul. And yet, I must make a choice. One moral philosophers have ached over for millennia. Oh, sweet soul, this pig. Innocence embodied. And yet I must take the life of this innocent while taking my own innocence. I must do this. Oh, sweet soul. Oh, sweet soul. Ah!
segment. So we're gonna do that, right?
Yeah.
We're back to the Jimmy
John. Yeah. Oh, wow. Come on. Oh, wow. Oh, I need a shave. Wow.
Wow, that was so fast.
Wow. Oh, quick shave.
Hey. Hey, I was really starting to like those guys.
That guy was cool.
Yeah, mine was mean, dude. Okay, anyways. So, what were you telling me before we were at Jimmy's?
Oh, yeah, yeah. The rant. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys ready?
Yeah.
OH! Yeah, you see? Every time! They're like, I'm from Ohio. I don't care! Stop putting it in my face! Sorry,
I'm gonna go ahead. Do you have something to cut our sandwich with, or forgot to cut it?
Oh, I got you. Sword!
It's here.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, bro.
Of course.
I'm gonna scoot out of the way of this speaker.
All right.
Just to not obstruct view.
Yes.
Pretend this did not happen. All right, anywho.
Yeah, so, like, Ohio. Man, I hate it there. Yeah, thank you. I mean, like, nuts? Like a nut? That's your thing? Like, come on!
Hey, you're talking about nuts a lot today. I think you might have a nut fetish.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, you're talking about nuts again. It was twice at Jimmy John's.
I've only talked about...
the beginning of the show. Now you're talking about nuts again. I just think you got nuts.
I don't have anything for nuts, dude. Get off my back.
All right.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Holy smokes. Let me put this ponytail in, dude.
Okay.
All right, for real, though. Like, come on. A nut. Do better. Like, rivers are cool. Why not do rivers? But you know what? Y'all set yours on fire.
Okay. They did not set it on fire.
Yes, they did.
It's not on fire because of, like, stuff in the water, okay?
Because I saw Big Joe do it. I did. He sabotaged his own people.
And I don't even think he's here to defend himself.
Yeah, well, someone call him up. Or actually, don't do that. Just text him.
Oh, yeah. Efficient. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever, dude. But what's your point, okay?
You know, I hate Ohio so much. Even wrote a whole poem about it, and I keep it with me all the time.
All right, real fast, let me get you your sandwich, okay?
Oh.
You got it cut up for us? All right.
Sorry, I'm just very, very hungry.
Don't spill it, okay? Hold it down here, please.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Is this the number 5?
Yeah, veto.
I hate the veto.
What? It's the best one, dude!
Oh! Okay, fine, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm just gonna hate on Ohio a little bit more, is that okay?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. My tribute to Ohio. I hate Ohio. Land of endless pain, where the sun hangs low in the sky of gray. Its fields stretch out, monotonous and vast, and winds whisper tales of forgotten past. In this place, dreams wither and fade, as the weight of mediocrity begins to invade. The cities are dull, devoid of charm. Sorry, I'm spitting on you. This is the last time.
Here, have a sandwich.
Yeah. Wait, I actually do want it.
It's
okay.
The number 5. You don't like that one. Anyways, go ahead.
As I said, they invade. The cities are dull, devoid of charm, of buildings that stand to hold no warmth. The people here, oh, how they bore. Stop goofing like that. With their Midwest politeness and nothing more, their conversations are shallow, their hearts close tight. I yearn for connection, for a spark of light. Dude, it's just a sandwich.
It's so good.
It's a 5.
You're not alone. Read your
I'm sorry. Phone. Okay. I long for balance, for oceans, for more. But Ohio's embrace keeps me locked at its door. This place is vacuous. And nothing more.
What?
Boil it up!
Why would you write that?
This is straight from the heart, bro.
Don't you know I'm from Ohio, dude?
Yeah. I'm just goofing with you.
I don't think so.
I think so.
Hold this. I'm gonna make a phone call real fast.
Hey, go ahead.
Ringing.
Okay.
Hey. Yeah, I'm here with someone you-know-what about you-know-where, and it's hurting my you-know-what. Not my feelings. What are you talking about? Yeah, just get down here as quick as you can, okay? Yeah, I will be too. Yeah, okay, bye.
So, was that your dad?
Yeah, I was.
What? Your what? You were your dad?
That was my dad.
Oh, sorry. I misheard you. did you tell him I said happy birthday at least?
Of course.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
I'm staying right here.
No, I told him out here.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
I've been with you all day.
Not when I was in the bathroom.
Yes, I was.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, I can't be saying a happy birthday on the burner phone.
Yeah, why did you use the burner phone?
Did forget to pay my phone bill.
Okay, well, anyways, back to Ohio, because I hate it so much.
Yeah, you should definitely keep talking about it.
What?
Yeah.
I thought you wanted me to stop. Anyways, Cedar Point. I was there one time with my family. The rides were awesome. The food was great. The people were nice. And the roads were navigationable. So, I guess, Ohio's pretty cool and pretty chill. I guess I like Ohio now.
Ye steal vengeance.
I think it's pretty great. And I don't think there's any super consequences.
You're under arrest for aiding Ohio!
Who are you guys? We're the Ohio police!
No.
They're backwards.
No, your shirt says IO ICE and yours says O Pol.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait a second. Hold on. Wait a minute.
These are the best. I
haven't moved.
Don't rush us.
Yeah, as you shouldn't.
I'm pretty intimidated.
You should be frightened.
Don't rush me. Yeah, shiver me timbers, dog.
Yeah. Oh, Ohio police.
Yeah. All right, well, you're coming with us. Wait, what? I haven't committed any federal offense, though.
Oh,
you can't do this in Ohio.
Oh, no.
But that's not actually. I thought it was a joke.
Oh, man.
I thought it was a joke.
Oh, no. Oh, my good pal. Anyways, guys, I'm on with the show. So, now we can get into kind of the good part, okay? So, I did, in fact, manage to find us a band. Okay? Now, is it the Red Hot Chili Peppers? No, not even close, okay? That's okay, regardless of how you feel about them, alright? But I think you're still gonna like it, okay? Give it up for Back in Spring, okay?
Back in Three?
Curtin was a little fast on that one, okay?
Curtain whistle.
Okay,
time.
6, and my oldest Minerva is putting on her first play.
Your dog ate my jacket and tore my shirt!
Hey, I'm not done telling you about my cat's play.
What?
So, first they're gonna come out, they've got their little gowns and their little wigs and their little beards. They're so cute and fluffy, they've got whiskers and cardboard.
Dude, look. Okay, I've got this show going on. I'm having a lot of fun. I think the fans are liking it. And, like, I just need to get back there. If you could let me go.
Yeah, sorry, I can't. But is there anything else I could do?
Sure. Oh, yeah, okay. Awesome. He loves doing stuff for people. Yeah, just look over there. Yeah.
I got it.
Look a little bit longer.
It's probably right there.
Yeah. Quick out!
Oh, I'm so mean. Ow!
Wait, are you okay?
Yeah.
Sorry!
Oh,
it's for the show, man!
Oh, golly!
Alright, guys. For this next segment, man, we've got something crazy planned. You're never gonna guess what it is. It has nothing to do with this stuff. Alright, so, we have a professional painter coming out. And this guy, he's top tier, he's top class, okay? So, everyone welcome Edgar Vespucci. Edgar, how's it going?
It's going good. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
So, what are you going to be teaching me how to paint today, Edgar?
I'm going to teach you landscapes.
Perfect. Shall we?
Shall we?
Yeah, we shall. All right, so, we have to share this, but it was 2 weren't in the budget. So anywho, what are we gonna start with?
I'm gonna start with a circle.
Oh, okay. Beautiful, all right.
Circle, yes, circle. Then we're gonna start with vertical line. I have been many places, you know? I have been to ancient Rome, you know, when it was in its prime. Yes. My people, they are dead.
Yes.
Wait, who's your people? You know, the Romans, you know? I hang around, that guy Plato, and that Aristotle guy.
Yeah, Aristotle.
Yes, bro.
Yeah, man, Aristotle, he did some crazy stuff.
Yes. So basically, all of Edgar's life, all Edgar knows is baguette and paintbrush.
That's all I would know, too, if I was centuries old.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Centuries old.
I don't even know how old I am.
My bad. I'm sorry. I see you.
Yes.
All right. So your life as a painter is pretty crazy. How was your childhood?
No. Childhood for Edgar was very, 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 very French. Edgar's mama, she did. Edgar's mama, she hates Edgar.
No.
She said, Edgar, go in closet. And all of my brothers and sisters, they got baguette.
No.
They got baguette.
Only you went in the closet?
Yes, and you know what she fed me?
What?
Dog food.
Purina 1.
You know? And now all of Edgar's diet is dog food now.
I get
sick if I eat anything else.
You've been trained on dog food.
Dog food, you know, that's Edgar's thing right there. Yes, it's okay. But when Edgar was in closet.
Yeah?
Whenever Edgar would get in trouble, you know what my mom would do?
What?
She would take out her hammer.
No!
And she said, Edgar, you be bad boy. Wah!
Wah! No! Wah!
You know what?
What?
One time, Edgar got in big, big trouble with the school.
Oh, which one? Of ancient Rome?
Yes, of ancient Rome. Are you dumb?
Yes.
So it was the school of of Nero. You know?
Nero?
Yes,
Nero.
Yes, Nero.
That
you
makes
know?
Sense.
And at the one time, he was like, he was feeding dog food through the whole class. Yes. He was like,
no! And they ate it?
Yes. And he was like, here, Sally, have dog food. And you know what teacher said? She what? Said, Edgar, go to principal's office right now.
No.
We must have very long talk with your mother.
They were just sharing. You were just sharing.
And then when I get off.
It's so painting.
Pause it.
No.
And then she go, whack, whack, whack.
Edgar, you've had such a terrible life.
No. Edgar, have good life. I just paint my whole life, you know?
Yeah, I mean,
I don't know how to do anything else. Just paint, you know? Look at that. That's work of art.
Yeah, that is. That's beautiful. Come on. Yeah. I gave her advance. Is that okay? They're jorts.
You put pants on a landscape? What are you talking
yes,
about?
Yes, because it's art. I'm not going to tell you what's right, because I'm not bad.
Did you just nap with me?
No. Edgar, let's forget about this.
You're lucky I'm not bringing a hammer.
Yeah, I know.
There you go. Whack! Whack!
I'm sorry.
What is this? What is this you have right
oh,
there?
Oh, my Glock? Yeah. Wait, what about it?
You know, you saw Edgar how to use it.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Look, before, I have a really important question
okay.
for you. It's, your answer is going to be whether or not you use my Glock.
Okay. You repeat your question?
Yeah. Watercolors or acrylic?
Okay, I would like to learn how to use that little thing now.
Why?
You know, I'm tired of using baguette to fight crime.
What? That's a fair point.
Yes.
It's not a very good weapon, but you're kind of freaking me.
Have you guys seen Charlie?
Charlie who?
The guy who was the show with.
Is it like him?
No.
Oh no! Whoa!
Uh-oh! Wow! Holy! Okay.
Oh no! He's gone. Oh.
He's like him.
Come on, guys. Dude. Okay. That's it, Charlie. I'm bringing out the big guns.
Sorry, Edgar. Subplot. Now go.
So, about the lesson.
Yeah.
You show Edgar how to use? No, put down paper. We don't paint no more.
But this is a
no more landscape. No more landscape for you.
Okay. All right.
I got you. You see my hammer? Yes.
Sweaty. Let's talk about
this.
What was that?
Hammer.
Oh.
Now I got dog food in these pockets.
Don't make me use this, Edgar.
I don't even know what I do. What do you mean?
It will kill you.
You can't kill Edgar. I've been around for I don't even know how long.
Well, now, that is a very good point.
Yeah.
Listen, man, here's what
I'm saying. You know, my mama, she got crushed by Comically Large Piano.
Ah, man. Isn't that the worst?
It is the worst, but you know, bye-bye, Mama. No more whack, whack, whack.
Yeah, that's a dog.
Edgar fine dying now. Edgar use baguette to eat, nothing else. I've never eaten anything else except baguette.
Well, now earlier you said you only eat dog food, so I'm a bit confused.
What dog food?
You know what, Edgar, I'm about done with you.
I was eating.
Beautiful painting. Beautiful painting,
Yours ugly.
What?
You see grass, you see sky, no. You just see jorts.
Jorts are beautiful, okay?
What is jorts?
Denim shorts, like in jean shorts.
I don't care.
That's enough for you and your nonsense, my
hey, dude. You don't insult Edgar!
Don't you? I don't even believe you have a hammer thing. Come on, get out of here, man. Take these and get out of here. Hey, Grimace Pucci, everyone. That was something else somewhere, right? So, guys, definitely, I guess, depending on how you see it. The Hungarian show is coming close. But I do think that we may just have time for one final interview, okay? So, who wants to get interviewed, man? We got one more opportunity. Come on, who wants?
Thank you.
I give him the Warren's dead. Thank you, guys.